Mountainous seas are running as a convoy battles its way across the Atlantic. No date need be fixed to this story. It's one of those which happen so often and come to light long after. But what you see is a dramatic incident in the Battle of the Atlantic. U-boat versus cargo ships and escort, somewhere in 31.5 million square miles of Atlantic Ocean. A submarine has been detected, and depth charges are fired as vigilant naval vessels bear down on the spot. If that lurking U-boat is anywhere near the pressure created by the exploding charges, it can be crushed like an empty eggshell. Forced to the surface by the depth charges, the crew is taken off as the submarine begins to settle by the stern. One more ocean wolf out of the way. The convoy has sailed on, leaving the naval vessel to pick up the German survivors. Borne on the waves is the wreckage of a U-boat now sunk fathoms deep, her crew taken prisoner. By these and other methods is the submarine menace being slowly but surely beaten.